Good morning, everyone. Happy Friday. It's butt crack early in the morning, 5 a.m. O-Dark 100, or O-Dark 30 as we call it in the military. It's still dark outside. Morning meds have been taken, treatments have been done, bags are packed. Now I just need to hit the road toward Wilmington, Delaware for my doctor's appointment. So, as always, it starts at a quick stop at Sheetz to get some energy drinks and some food. And then hopefully traffic's not too bad today to get up to Delaware. So, all is right with the world now. I'm in UD, which is University of Delaware. And I've got my Starbucks coffee. It's an actual coffee this morning because I need the caffeine kick and it's full of sugar, so yay! Now, continuing my trek toward the VA Wilmington Medical Center. So I'm just finishing up here at the VA. So, I'm gonna go find somewhere to eat and then I'm gonna sit, do post an edit of the vlog and do some homework. Maybe play some video games, not sure. And then later tonight, I'm hanging out with my friend Lisa, so looking forward to that. And the elevators here are freaking slow, but I think it's about to be here, so onward. So currently I'm at my old university. That's Old Main. Those were the dorms I was an RA in. That's a new building. And that's a new building. But it's fun. I have a meeting with one of my professors later, but just wanted to take a moment and say that my endocrinologist is putting me back on the pancrealipase, the Creon, to help with my GI issues and hopefully fix all of that. But taking a breather before I go to campus safety and get a pass to get into Kapelski Hall. Well, it has been a fun and exciting day on campus for sure. Had some great conversation with my old bio professor. Basically, I posited a few ideas off of him in terms about my dissertation. And pretty much, I'm probably gonna have to scale it down quite a bit because I'm aiming really high. And everybody always warns you to go simple on dissertation and then go hardcore after you've already gotten your doctorate. So I'm going to heed that advice as much as possible, but also confer with the human sexuality department at my old university in terms of questions that I have related to my dissertation. So that's what's up. Right now I am just finishing picking up some stuff for tonight's dinner with my friends Lisa and Ian, and I am headed toward their house now. So I should be there in the next 5 to 10 minutes. And then, yeah, looking forward to the night. So here we go. I have had an extremely long day today. So after going to the campus, I hung out with my friends Ian, Lisa, and Maria. And we had a great dinner, great time, hung out, played games. It was awesome. And it's already 1 o'clock in the morning. It's about a 2 to 2.5 hour drive for me. And I've been doing the head nod. I've been up for 21 solid straight hours. And I am ridiculously exhausted, so I'm gonna keep it short here because I'm tired and I wanna go up those stairs and get some glorious amounts of sleep. So without further ado, I will end the vlog here tonight by saying thank you all for watching. As always, have a great night, and I will see you guys tomorrow.